Hi there.
Kamina filled me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the Highwaymen take what we built. Now, they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready. Because there's no room for error. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
I appreciate you helping us out, Captain.
It's good to finally have you here with us, Rush.
It's a tough situation, but I'm happy to be with such a resilient group.
Kamina speaks very well.
It's the real gem. You should be proud.
I'm good, let's go.
All's quiet so far, but they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the Highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose...
Hello, sir?
Shit, it's them! Get back to the others! Go!
Right.
Out. Heads up, we got a chopper coming in! Hey! Eyes to the sky! They're
You! I got you! Heads up! How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. The Queen's come back. We can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The Highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were dope to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seed, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they have, whatever their secrets, we need it. Backs her against the wall. Find out what this Joseph has. I'll patch things up here.
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
The bearded man? He was just giving me some food.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry. He said we have to find food wherever we can.
Yeah, well, we don't take anything from him, not even food.
Why?
Because we knew that man before you were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad and tried to hurt our family.
Hey, you see him again, you run away as fast as you can. You hear?
Go on inside, honey.
She's got to learn. We do not accept help from the pagans.